I know, right? It's a rub, it's a marinade. Today, it's a dressing, 'cause I like to think outside the box, or in this case, outside the jar. That everyone is going to ask you for the recipe because of your secret ingredients.